Kurkure was launched in 1999 and has since then transformed the way Indians snack. So, we decided to dive into the world of Kurkure to see what it takes to craft the most lip-smacking treat, pack and ship it to a grocery store near you. PepsiCo's Snacks Plant.
All our plants and manufacturing facilities are designed for the highest standards of food safety, and these plants have been selected in locations which provide us the right environment for manufacturing, and the process is controlled.
Best in quality, safety and production. This state-of-the-art facility is certified by HACCP, by TQCSI Australia, American Institute of Bakery, AIB USA, ISO 14000 and OHSAS 18001 USA.
Our commitment to food safety has been recognized internationally and nationally by some of the leading associations. CII recognized us for our food safety, and we got the national award in the category of large food businesses.
The process of manufacturing kurkure begins when the raw materials like cornmeal, gram meal and spice mix seasoning arrives at the facility. These suppliers are selected basis PepsiCo's global standards of safety and quality. Before the load is accepted, samples are tested as per the protocol defined by the quality control lab to ensure samples match the global gold standards. In case of any variations, the whole shipment is rejected. After getting a green flag from the quality control lab, the material is stored in a clean, hygienic and dry environment. All the ingredients are certified 100% vegetarian. The production lines are regularly sanitized in order to ensure hygiene. Production process then starts from blending the meal, that is rice, corn and gram, at a certain ratio. Tested water is also added for perfect extrusion. The mixture is then passed through an apparatus called the extruder, through which the blended meal is converted into kurkure. From extrusion process, it then goes into the fryer, where the raw collets are fried in edible oil to ensure the best taste and crunchiness. After frying, the kurkure goes through a seasoning tumbler. Kurkure is sprinkled with a spice mix seasoning before it proceeds towards the retention conveyor system. Yummy finger-licking kurkure is now ready for packing. But even before its final departure, the product is scanned to make final assurances that no foreign particles have entered the product. The packaging material is approved by the quality control lab before it goes to the packaging section. It is therefore no surprise that when an unannounced audit was done on one of our facilities by the American Institute of Bakers, the facility was ranked amongst the highest all India across all standards. PepsiCo's values globally have the highest commitment to protecting the environment.
We are also the proud recipients of the Golden Peacock Award for environmental health and safety. Our plants energy consumption is 75% on renewable energy. This we have achieved by utilizing the waste that we generate in our plant, convert them into energy and also for fuel by which we make kurkure and other products.
The kurkure manufacturing facility is one such shining example. No wonder the brand has been consistently voted as one of the most trusted brands in the food products category in India for the last 5 years since 2010 in a survey done by Economic Times. This Namkeen snack continues to delight consumers across India with its imperfect shape and the perfect delectable taste.